did you do to prepare for this?
So first I just started researching European art, and I found a lot of good pictures about what kind of art they made, and I thought it would be a good idea if we could recreate and try to make that art that they made, because it's so unique and different from what you see in the U.S.